Welcome to Hebrew Food and Grocery Words. I'm Jim Becker for the Messianic Judaism Network. These are words you might find in Israel. In a market, the words in this podcast have the nechud, or vowel points. But if you're pretty competent, go to messianicjudaismnetwork.com and take the advanced version of this. Tapua, apple.
Dvash,
honey.
Gezer, carrots. Tapuach adama, potato. Chalav, milk. Beitzah, egg. Coffee, coffee. Lechem, bread. Yayin, wine. Peri, fruit.